Hi everyone, my name is Samir Dev Verma and my co-author is Alpatima Devi. Our topic of discussion is expressives in Cockroach. The outline of the paper is introduction, typological features, expressives in Cockroach, conclusion, introduction. The term Cockroach consists of two words, cock, language or word, and Baroque, person, which generally refers to the language of people, that is Tripuri. Tripuris call themselves as Triprasa, and the language is known as Cockroach. It is spoken mainly in Tripura and some parts of Assam and Mizoram. It is also spoken in Bangladesh. Cockroach has close affinities to Boro, Devri, Garo, Dimasa, Rabah, Tiwa, etc. The total population of Cockroach is more than 1 million. According to Deberma 2003, there are 8 distinct dialects, such as Bru, Deberma, Jamathia, Koloi, Murasing, Rupni, Tripura, and Ochoi. Baling 2003 has classified Cockroach under Bodo, Konyak, Jingpho group of Tibeto-Burman languages. Typological features. The phonemic inventory of Cockroach consists of 26 phonemes, 6 are vowels, 20 are consonants, and 3 diphthongs. Cockroach is an agglutinating language with more number of suffixes than prefixes. Verbs are marked for tense, modality, and aspect. Cockroach has rich set of classifiers, which are predominantly of monosyllabic, mostly ending in consonants. Cockroach is a final language with dominant SOB word order. The dependent clause precedes the main clause. Functionally, the nominal subject and nominal object precede the verb, and an adverb usually precedes the verb. So expressives. As we can see in earlier works in African and South Asian languages, the term expressives have been given labels such as interjections, descriptive adverbs, picture words, adverbials, intensives, emphatics, and impressives. According to Childs, 1989, page 1, the term expressive seems to have been first coined by Durand, 1961, in his analysis of Vietnamese. The term was later adopted and defined by Gerald Duflot, 1972-76, and M.B. Emmanuel, 1978. The term idiophone is widely used, however, for the African phenomenon as in Dog, 1935, for Bantu. As we can see in Abi, 1987, 1990, 1992, discusses expressives from the point of view of reduplication, the linguistic structuration, which is more common and widespread in all the South Asian languages than non-reduplicated ones. We have recent works in Tibeto-Burman languages of Peterson, Kumi, 2014, by Trent, Burmese 2014, and Abi, South Asian Languages 2020, and Chelia Lamkang 2020, Modi and Post, Adi and Milang 2020. Expressives in Cockroach. Expressives in Cockroach includes onomatopoeics, idiophone, sound symbolism, mimics, imitatives, iconicity, etc. Expressives describe the appearance, sound, or feel of something that is happening around. Expressives are used in Cockroach in order to convey extra sensations, emotional feelings, visual impressions, sounds, tactile feelings, etc., that are not quite usually captured with the normal vocabulary in the language. Expressives in Cockroach can be divided into non-reduplicated and reduplicated expressives. Non-reduplicated expressives are single roots. For example, 1 to 4, we have catering, sounds of sound of falling, something that is utensils, and ombo, it's sound made by calf and tree kukurku, it's crowing of dove, and meong, it's mewing of cats. And in reduplicated expressives, we can divide into complete reduplication or exact reduplication and partial reduplication. In complete or exact reduplication, these reduplicated words are inherent as no meaning will be conveyed if pronounced as single word as kor, chambak, ong in the following, in the examples given below, from 5 to 9, kor kor, the sound of snoring, chumbak chumbak, twinkling of star or light, ong ong, the humming of flies, and thom thom, the sound of gunfire, kring kring, the jingling of anklets. Monosyllabic and disyllabic forms are found in the type of complete reduplication. However, no data is found so far in trisyllabic form. In partial reduplication, we have change of peak or nuclear alternation from O to A, A to A, and A to U. The expressives of this group are those in which the initial and final consonant of the root and the reduplicant are the same, while the vowels between them are different. The root has the independent meaning of its own, while the reduplicant has no meaning by itself. Example 10 to 14, thok thak, that is oil and such, or oil and etc. We can say som sam, sol and such, and falful, sail and such, or kefir kafar, flat and such, kosam kosam, black and such. In partial reduplication, we have onset change, that is from ko to ma. Expressives of this group are created by reduplicating the root and changing the onset consonant of the reduplicant. For example, 15 to 17, we have kichik michik, torn and such, kokoi mokoi, carve and such, or kekek mekek, that is slant and such. In partial, we have verbal expressives like imperative, the imperative marker is D. The imperative marker E changes to U. The imperative is the most frequent verbal expressives. Imperative verbal root can be duplicated to show expressives. As in example 18 to 20, we have chadi chudu, tongdi tongdu, fardi furdu, eat and etc., stay and etc., sweep and etc. Where the imperative root changes in the reduplicant and the root also changes in the reduplicant, that is, it assimilates to the U. And we have infinitive na, where a changes to U. The infinitive verb root can be duplicated to show expressive. Example 21 to 23, thangna thungnu, to go and etc., phalna fulnu, to sail and etc., and tongna thungnu, that is to stay and etc. And verbal noun, the verbal noun in the nominalizer is ma. The verbal noun root can be reduplicated to show expressives, that is a to u. Here we also find in the example 24 to 27, there is change in the duplicant where the verb is kiri and ma, that is verbal noun, kirima, kurumu, fiar, and etc. Sungma, sungmu, that is asking and etc. Tangma tungmu, that is working, work and etc. or working and etc. Selema sulumu, that is laziness and etc. And we have kinship expressives. The kinship term can also be reduplicated to form expressives. The personal nouns also can be duplicated to form expressives in Kokborok. As in example 28 to 33, for example kumuikamai, that is brother-in-law and etc. or others we can say, and kicing kacang, friend and such etc. Bai bui, that is elder sister and etc. Amaumu, that is mother and etc. Maremuru, that is friend and etc. and roton ratan, roton and such or others. And conclusions, expressives in Kokborok can be divided into non-reduplicated and reduplicated. Reduplicated expressives are either partially or fully reduplicated. Partial reduplication involves vowel or consonant alternation. Monosyllabic and disyllabic forms are found in the type of complete reduplication. Most of the expressives in Kokborok begin with consonants. Expressives often represent a sizable proportion of lexicon, contributing 20% of the lexicon in Kokborok. Hambai, thank you.